And now we come to the main work in this part of the concert, Brahms' double concerto for violin, cello, and orchestra. This was Brahms' last orchestral composition. It was composed for Joachim, and the cellist who played in Joachim's string quartet, Robert Hausmann. In this performance, the distinguished soloists are Yehudi Menuhin and Mr. Slav Rostropovich. The work is in three movements, Allegro, Andante, and Vivace non troppo.
Thank you.
Double concerto for violin, cello, and orchestra ends this concert given by the London Symphony Orchestra leader Erik Grimm. The soloists were Yehuda Menuhin violin and Mr. Stavros Popovic cello, conducted by Colin Davis.